Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to another video for December the 27th. You will never believe it, we have a warm front coming in, and it is currently like 40 degrees out right now. It is super warm, and Dylan's been like wild all morning because we had some deer moving through in the woods, and as of now, the ducks are going crazy. I don't know why, I guess it's just the warmth that's been going through, and these hens have ran out here to escape from the males. Well, not for long, because they don't want to be mated with anymore, and the guys are incessant, and the girls are like, nope. So, it'll be good to get them out today, because they are tired of it, and this hen has managed to escape from a lot of it, but these little girls haven't really been able to. If you see them in the videos, they kind of separate themselves from the flock because they just, you know, are tired of it. And we're getting 3 duck eggs every morning, so I might actually be able to sell some duck eggs, and I have a couple chicken eggs right here I just took in from the shed there. They spent the night in there because it was incredibly warm this morning. I have my winter jacket on now because the rain and the fog in the woods and the fog coming off the bog down the street there is just clouding up, and that's what a lot of these clouds are, is the fog from the bog and everything, and the town trucks are going up and down the road because they're pre-treating the roads because it's going to ice later today, so then they get really cold. But I have to show you guys something funny because I think it's funny. Oh, they chickens. Where's the chicken? The chicken was just laying in here. She made a little nest and kind of buried herself. I don't know where she is right now. Oh, she's way in the back. That head right there. That's there. So, I have gotten all my chores done for the morning, and I've gotten everything done, so I am free to do whatever I want. So, I thought I'd make a video right now on a little update, and then I'll show you the rush of the ducks coming out. And, we're giving away Dewey. We're gonna have to give away our little duck Dewey. He's right here. Many of you don't know him. This is Dewey. One of our greats. Right here. We're having to give him away. He might leave in a week or so. And in the spring, I'm gonna see if I can purchase a Muscovy duck from a great farm that's not too far away from where we live. Because Dewey, you can see, has put a hole in his chest right there, and put a hole in Goliath's chest. So, Dewey is going to have to leave our flock, which is very upsetting, but he's going to have to go. So, I'll start another part. I just let all the, hold on, yep. So I just let all the birds out. I got the chickens over here. They're all spread out. And one's making its way over to the bird feeder. I have the ducks all over here, including Dewey. And Midget secluded himself. So I will quickly show you a video of Midget flying after I do this clip. There's not much going on, but turkeys are all over the place. I'll quickly pause the video so I can try to get up and show you guys them. Alright, I just set my gloves down, and we're gonna go try to make our way over the turkeys. Dylan, stay. Did they leave? I think they left. Yep. They all left. Something probably spooked them. It's probably Dylan when he was running through the side. I don't know if you can see this, but there's a fog bank all along there. You can see a little. You can really see it off camera. Yeah, chicken made its way over to there. The lights are still on. I don't know. Lights are still on there. I got four over here. Oh, they turned off. That's what I got after. But I don't know where the other chicken went. Oh, no, she was just hiding behind the bulkhead. He wants to be over there at the bird feeder. So, not much is really going on. I'm just collecting water and doing the duck water after this. There's not much going on. The pond down there isn't full, or the swamp isn't flowing. There's not much going on at all. Though, there's not much any water, everything's frozen to the ground. So I'll show you. There's a raven. Usually gets the chickens flying or Dylan barking, so not much going on. So I'll stop the video here and show you the video of midget flying, and we'll end it there. That was midget flying. Make sure to like the videos. And